Yeah, this video is gonna be a little different. I want to make it a short video. I don't want to make it too long, but I started by cutting up a bunch of pots here, getting them ready for the video. So we're gonna start off by soldering this together. I soldered that on now. Okay. A little bit of solder here. Okay, so now we got that. Okay, so I made this little $0.50 cookie. Okay, so now we're at this point. Here we are at this step. Okay, and I get something like this. Okay, what I did here was took a couple of spent shell casings and made a V-twin. And this with a little engine in it. Now, I'll bend up these 8-pangers. I made my own triple tree there. The wheel's made out of 2 Kennedys and a Kennedy in the front. The engine's made out of 2 bullet shells. The gas tank is 1/4. The rear fender and the front fender are a fork handle or a spoon handle. And the rest is all wire and brads that I bent up. The triple tree is made out of pennies. It's 2 pennies. And the handlebars are just copper wire to Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.